first, makes good contact with the ball and finds the back of the net. That's a decent header.